In this nugget, we will learn about the electromagnetic waves. Before we understand the theory of prism and spectrum, let us first get a clear understanding of electromagnetic wave theory. The simplest definition of light is given by Maxwell, who describes it as the electromagnetic radiation that consists of waves that travel from its source in all directions. Wavelength, in simple words, is the distance between one peak or crest of a wave and the next peak or crest. It is denoted by the symbol lambda. Now let us understand how light waves are different from sound wave. Sound wave is a wave of compression and rarefaction, by which sound is propagated in an elastic medium, such as air. Sound waves consist of material particles. Light wave, on the other hand, is the electromagnetic radiation of a wavelength that is visible to the human eye. It lies within a range of about 380 or 400 nanometers to around 740 nanometers, which lies between the invisible infrared region with longer wavelengths and the invisible ultraviolet with shorter wavelengths. Since they do not consist of particles, they can, in contrast to sound waves, travel in vacuum. To sum it all up, light waves are electromagnetic waves which do not require any material medium for propagation. Thank you.